So, the line is set, and they're away and racing for the Severriano Plate. Missing the kick, there is dashing image, supreme being, slowing to the stride, there is Dilbar. Saltbae is the leader from Shadows in second to Rako on the outside. In the center, Macau in the red and black at the path 1,000. Very close in behind is the Queen's Gate in the claret and gold appellate, being tracked there by Atulia on the outside in the dark blue and yellow at the path the 800. Two lengths behind is dashing image in the black and yellow. After that is the supreme being. They're now at the 600-meter marker at the clubhouse corner, and the hedge turns for home. Saltbae from Macau, the one and two in third is Turaco, waiting to take the run in between horses. Queen's Gate is making a forward move. After that is Shadows Atulia. Saltbae from Turaco is in the center. Macau is the one galloping strongly on the outside. 2.5 length behind is Queen's Gate. But it is going to be Saltbae battled back on the far side from Turaco in the center. Macau is on the stand side, but Saltbae a length and a half in front of Macau. And Queen's Gate is charging on the stand side, but Saltbae it's going to be. Saltbae gets it from Queen's Gate, then there's Turaco. After that is dashing image, Macau. Then there's Atulia, supreme being, Shadow second last. Last of all is Dilbar.